Booby, can we talk? Have you ever loved someone so much that every time you tried to speak it to her, the words just didn't come out right? Have you ever?
I've been sitting here thinking about you all night, wondering if you think of me, if you've been alright. Knowing that I did you wrong, I'm having sleepless nights, reliving all the good times, the arguments and the fights. If I had a chance to do it all over again, I'd erase the hardships, the distrust, the sin. Work through all the hard communication. Back then we was too young to understand what we was facing. It's funny how now I see all my mistakes, but I didn't see the shit when it was right in my face. Sat there and watched all the problems escalate. When you left, I had nerve to deny the heartbreak. I wish I could go back, knowing that I can't. I hope you forgive me one day, but I know that you ain't. The pain that was caused can't be erased. The years lost in the struggle can't be replaced. I wonder how long healing from a relationship takes, and if the pain I feel is enough to educate, so in the future I don't make the same mistakes. But every night before I sleep, I see your face. I keep forgetting to remember, to remind myself to forget about you. I keep forgetting to remember, to remind myself to forget about you. I keep forgetting to remember, to remind myself to forget about you. I keep forgetting to remember, to remind myself to forget about you. The other night I was chilling with my newfound friend. When she left, I got to thinking how my lifestyle was changing. My change of attitude, my new living arrangements, the things I used to do and the things I do now. The fact that when you left, you was no longer around. The stuff you didn't tell me and the stuff I know now. And how you did all the times you fucked around, and all the opportunities that I had turned down to hook up with another, cause I was in love so much. And when we did fuck around, how I got us caught up. And when we last talked on the phone, the way you hung up, I wanted to say something different, but the pain was too much. I knew the truth about subjects you wouldn't even touch. Plus, you two contributed to the destruction of us, and wouldn't admit it, and it was fucking me up. And I deserve everything coming to me because I did too much. I didn't show you that I loved you when you was last at our home, and I didn't realize it until I saw that you was gone. It was the last chance I had to prove the feelings were strong. I keep forgetting to remember, to remind myself to forget about you. I keep forgetting to remember, to remind myself to forget about you. I keep forgetting to remember, to remind myself to forget about you. I keep forgetting to remember, to remind myself to forget about you.
I keep forgetting, 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 I keep forgetting. Still love you, bitch.
Unlock the rap stash.